why do you get up? You believe that you're fighting for something, for more than your survival. Do you want to tell me what it is? Do you even know? It could be for freedom or truth, perhaps peace, maybe love. Illusions, Mr. Anderson. Vagaries of perception brought on by a feeble human intellect trying desperately to justify an existence that is without meaning or purpose. And all of them as artificial as the Matrix itself. You must be able to see it, Mr. Anderson. Why do you get up? Why do you persist?